And welcome to round two. This is Bryan versus John. The winner of this will go into the finals of KC Rise 3. And the other shall play the winner of the opposite game in round three. Once again, we have started the timer. You can see it there.
Okay, ready. Oh, blouse. Okay. Stand draw. Wide kill tail. Draw and end the turn. You know, I was this close to actually using blouse in this tournament.
Right. Draw.
Because push like you. Nova's on my like my favorite.
Skill.
Ditch a trigger and search for a grade 3 blouse.
Yeah, it's good.
No god.
Did I even check this?
No. Damage check. Nothing.
Inductor.
Stand draw. Wide executioner. Activate skill. Drop soul charge. No triggers. Well, just attack, gets plus 5, so 14.
Look up.
Critical trigger.
Nothing. Second draw cycle. So we stand down. Draw.
No guards.
17 by not.
No guard.
Drive check. No trigger.
No trigger.
Then.
Stand draw. Wide number of terror.
Ooh.
Only thing I can't run into. Call, skill, drop soul charge since there's a trigger, draw one card. Yeah, call the same again. Skill. Soul charge.
Yeah, this is
let's just battle. Executioner attacks Boomerang Follower. Number of Teller attacks the Vanguard for 12. Okay, first check, critical trigger, critical Vanguard, power executioner. Second check, another critical.
Well, like, stop teaching your back magic, stick people.
I mean, he's using the edgy con, so it makes sense.
Damn.
He's not even dressing
him. 29. Okay then, I end the turn. Didn't even pull a Scharhrot or anything yet.
Imagine if it picks it, it does.
And already know stun's effect if there's a black club in the soul, plus 10 to great freeze.
So we'll go Ninky here.
Okay then.
End of battle attack. Finger of play, put in the soul. Draw one. No. 27 finger.
No guard. No trigger.
Hank's go. We stand. Here we go.
Okay then.
Then 27 to Vanguard again.
Oh god.
Then Stern in for 22. Yes.
To the pass.
Between the first speaking to the Stern Jeff.
Spirit like Galaxy, you can get another Excel.
So the drive is one, but it is drive minus one. Yep. So 22, that's a spare taste. Gal. So 30 Vanguard.
Buddy Van, okay then. No pass.
Heal with trigger. Power to the spell and heal.
Do you know what the property
is
supposed
to
be?
Like
this.
Yeah.
So, 7
manual.
Okay please. Then. Double guard.
Use these two fingers to pinch charges and things to get into the
trigger.
But if you use this finger, then this finger would get wet and you would end up taking more power. That's
why we can potentially
that and put it over.
That's
the
reason.
Although
trying to pinch
like this is not easy.
I call it Poisonic Abductor. Activate skill. Ditch. I'm wearing it yellow.
No,
it goes. Cards in hand.
Six cards.
Call one of you. Two of the soul. Can do so. I'll let number teller attack the Vanguard for 12.
Perfectly.
Twin Jai, first check, critical trigger. Critical in power. Second check, another critical trigger.
What about stop teaching these dark magics?
I attack the Vanguard for 37, 3 cred.
37, 22, and if it cut her to 42.
I end the turn.
Stand on.
I just need to
ride a stern Blaukluger. Axel, the old one. Galaxy scouring work on by a bag called himself. And we should clear under. Yes. 27 playing out.
No guard.
Name key to your beer guard, skill, discard one stand.
No guard. Guard.
Okay. 27 Vanguard.
Guard.
22 Vanguard. No. Yeah, I'm doing that wrong. 27. Yeah, 27.
No guard.
No. Yeah, what's my time drive?
Draw. Was that game one?
Yep.
Then you may want to stop wasting time.
Yeah, I just want to see what my time drive was. My boys go back. Remember, boys, please go back.
You get the blood going on your opponent.
Wow, wow, wow.
You better be running for
Allied poisoning abductor. I'll activate his skill first before yellow bolts. I'll ditch this yellow bolt.
Who cares, man? Rocks, man. Rocks.
Yellbolt skill, since there's a trigger in here. Drop one card. Now activate host skill with Yellbolt and Soul. Then I'll attack for 9.
No
trigger.
Also, no trigger. Stand down, draw. Scout. Some for the blow. What do we want? Oh, what do we want? Yes, we can only take something. So, name Vanguard.
No God. Heal trigger. Cover 1 damage, powder Vanguard.
Ghost is so to draw 1. And 17.
No God.
Check, cut, all Vanguard.
First, second,
in,
stay, draw, white chaplot, get protect, I call emblem master, activate his skill. Next, I call, activate a skill, that's not 5. Fortunately, no. Activate a skill into the soul and then I call another tower skill. Gets 10. Okay, then I go to battle. Find where we get 10. I'll attack with Emblem Master for. Let's see. Gets plus 15. 30 to Vanguard. I attack, activate number of Terror's skill. I'll move Emblem Master into the soul, and I draw two cards. And stacking you for 32. Okay then. Shacklewatt attacks, activate his skill. We stand, and attacking you for 35.
No guard.
Then. Critical trigger, crit and power. No trigger.
First heal doesn't go off at insult. Second is a whole crit.
So it's at.
Definitely.
Okay, this will be at 42. Activate 8 skill again. Draw 2 cards. I end the turn.
Spicy bot. Spicy bot. So, the usual is a bust here. I will return the duel. Dual skill, when it boosts, I discard 1. To end of turn, my opponent call cards from his or her hand to Guardian Circle for that battle, for the battle of the unit. So you need to guard both the 2 at the same time.
I'll play no guard. No trigger.
27 Vanguard.
God.
Cool height skill. Then Alicia gain plus 5. So that's 22 Vanguard.
God.
27 Vanguard.
Play no guard. Critical trigger.
Okay.
All effects to Vanguard.
22 Vanguard.
So 22 as well. Guard 2 to pass.
20 bucks, nothing. Second check, nothing. Stem skill. Galaxy Skull. Sphere key, one drive.
No pass.
Seven crit two.
PG against that.
Okay. End of my turn. Well, I'm not skill, but tired. That adds this to my hand.
Stand and draw. Cards in hand.
Four.
Buy a chapelot. Get another protect. Obvious. Activate skill. Superior call succubus from the soul. Then I'll call a second obvious, but I'm not going to activate its skill this time. And then I'll call a succubus of pure love. Activate skill. Top five. No great fruits. Skill. So, and then both of them get plus five. Just make sure. Let's see. Five. Yep, got 13 cards in the soul. Okay, so let's go. The first race attacks the Vanguard, activates skill, with Tire Cool Hank. And is attacking for 25.
You don't like this? It's so cool. Great job.
Fine. Second VS attacks the Vanguard skill, retire the other cool
guy. But he's so cool. He's the cool guy.
He's a rip off of My Little Pony.
What? So that's 25.
25 again. Attack, skill, re-stand the two VSs, and Scharhrot attacking you for 25, 13, 38. Fine then. First check. Second check. Nothing. Tax Vanguard for 31.
Can I put the robot back magic? No. I was hoping.
Okay. This is game three.
Yeah, no signal.
Now we draw three.
Four.
Hmm. Draw, my yellow bolt, draw one card, and then my turn.
I call upon the heart of the cards. The heart of the cards did not work.
Shit.
Boom. Can the heart of the cards
work? I kept staring, put four back.
Did that work this time?
Yeah.
Bolt heart, that we take. Check.
Damage check. Critical.
End.
Yeah. Fortunately, this will keep things fair.
Good.
And fortunately, I do not have.
Yay!
Great stuff.
I want. Quick, John, do blast stuff.
I don't know what I just asked for.
Me try to get the camp for next time.
Stuff.
Yeah, why stuff?
Here, allow me. There.
Yeah. Sounds like a good cycle.
Because you can see from this hand the one card I kind of need. Mm.
It's not a bad hand. I need that one right card.
I'll just attack for 8.
Oh, an 8. Oh, no guard.
No trick.
Oh, that's what, it's another crit trigger. Drop it on. Oh well, I can love that.
Bastard Rising.
Nine. No guard. Damage check.
Yeah, what's that?
That's not the card I'm looking for.
Stand draw. Let's do this again.
Oh yes!
Whoa!
Oh
yeah!
Oh, I got it.
Oh no!
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Actually not back in my third
corner. I know, children.
No.
Get back to your true corners.
Go back to
my
I will have it. Go back to my sad form.
Oh, those hard choices.
These two.
This one shows an entire.
So, right. Activate his skill first. Soul charge, since there's a trigger. I draw one card. Then activate yellow bolt skill. Another trigger.
Yes, those crits are going really quick.
I call, and then I'll call one on top of her. She retreats, then I activate her skill to move her into the soul. So I can do attack 14.
Oh god.
No trigger.
I also don't get trigger this time. Oh.
Happy John. That's from the Axel Circle.
Ah, yes.
Simon. That's from the Axel Circle.
Can I actually read what this is?
Close to him. So, 9 your card? If I'm going to say.
I'll know that. No trigger.
End of battle, it goes to soul. I draw one, I'm an egg, it skills. Yay! 27, thank god.
Oh god.
Skill.
Okay, you're against loose.
We stand up. So 17.
Yeah, not like. How much time left?
God.
Yep.
Well, I mean, technically, I'm going to be fine, but I'm going to let him away with that.
God.
So, you've got 20 Tetra. So, okay. I'll just be you twice. You're going to be in this.
Okay.
No God.
Friend drive, first check, nothing. Second check, also search.
Come on.
I don't offer anything, like, but
add
an expect
for you. Damage, no trigger.
Add an expect for you, that's it. I would not be doing this. But I am.
And skill.
So I'm not going to drop it half a minute, so.
So, 22 and life, Bango. Hang on. Which soul?
That soul explosion.
Well, I'm here now, so.
No God.
Oh, I would check it.
This one I had.
I kept drawing PGs.
Oh, you win?
Yeah.
Oh, well done.
2-1. Proof that boys are starting for.
So that means that John is into the finals of Casey Rise 3.
Once again.
That is not into the finals of the Casey Rise finals, that is a different thing. But you're into the finals of Casey Rise 3. And that means that Bryan will be against the winner of Alex and Lewis.